and start meeting those people and become friends, and then you'll have more support along this spiritual path that you're on. Right? Fellowship is one of the eightfold paths that's in the Buddhist tradition, and they're very right about that.
Right about that. Right about that.
I find that when I have good friends around that I can talk to or share things with or ask their opinions about, well, what do you think of this that I just found out, and about spirituality or something, and that's really fun. So give yourself a chance to be with your spiritual family and find your tribe. And then you won't be so alone. Don't be lonely in the spiritual path. Don't be lonely. You don't have to be. And I don't care where you live, whether it's Timbuktu, someplace that people would think, well, there's no spiritual people there, whatever, whatsoever. I had one person say to me, well, I live in Alabama. How am I going to find my spiritual family?